Over here, dragon thing. Come on, dragon. Get your butt over here. Let's go. Dragon! Fine. Y'all don't want to.
Nope. I think something's missing.
Yeah.
You gotta damage it somewhere. You might have to turn to your operator, and those little, like, machine parts that are, like, between his little arms and in the back of his knee, I think you hit those.
Oh, yep, there we go. I figured it out. Although, look. That's electricity that I don't like. No thanks.
Rise, ancient ruralist. My other flesh. Your sacrifice will breed a new way for a new kind.
You got this.
No!
Lay a finger on this beast with those shields it has.
Rude.
Maybe this was all a false
hope. I'm just gonna take care of the amalgam moas. Oh, well, I'm over here. I'm gonna do my part with that one.
Is that what they're called?
That's what the name above it said. I need more energy!
Careful, betrayal. Wouldn't want to cook all those valuable warframe components. I still have my weekly auctions to consider.
You might be able to shoot the gun to the damage kit, maybe? I'm not 100% sure, because, like, the things like it that are in the plains of Eidolon, you have to damage it first with your beam.
Okay, I'm not doing any damage anymore with that. Okay, yeah, I can damage it with my, Why can't I use my right? My. There it is, okay.
We suffer these tests.
Okay.
Of Tenno
that.
Evil, their voice and void. Suffer it well, ancient child. Do not relent.
Who's gonna rev you, yum butter?
I mean, I don't think you have to apologize for us for doing something on Warframe, considering Warframe actually, like...
Oh, no, you're fine, Frost. No worries.
The game's kind of like, I must have your attention.
Oh, shoot. Thanks. No, don't apologize at all. Like, yes. Fine.
Make that thing sizzle. Yes, this is it, Betrayus. Rid me of this thing, and I will be grateful for at least a few days.
No! Oh, no, 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 no! Don't re-heal! Don't re-heal! Rude. Don't you dare! No! Oh my god, I can't see a damn thing!
Fair enough.
Oh, frog died. Hell yeah! Oh, yeah. You're a little sick. Oh no, feel better, Frost.
The light leaves this one and rejoins the rest.
Heck yes, I did it, and I didn't die. While fighting the boss, I definitely died while doing other things. But, not while doing the boss! Okay, here.
You know.
How am I supposed to get to... Goddamn, why?
I think there's wires you can jump onto, yeah.
Traverse. There we go, I see it. Yeah. Oh no, that goes the wrong way, though.
I mean, is there a wrong way to get there?
I don't know. Okay, that goes to this. Ah, thank goodness I got the edge of it. Whew. Right, and... I made it! Yay! Oh! You can't do this because you're completely fine. No, no worries at all. Yay, my moat amp ranked up. I don't know what to do with that, about that, but the wow, words. Okay, Jupiter is done. What planet was the other one? Was it on Sedna? No. Oh, it was Pluto, Hades, because I need the 5 Animo Nav beacons. Google, how do I get those?
Anyway, I will be back.
Alrighty. Hack. Ambula proxies on the Corpus Outpost tile set on Pluto. Okay. Missions by Condor dropship. Players seem to be them that hack them. Okay. Interesting. Get grabbed 7 times back to back by the Dravas. I don't know.
Ordis is half
angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
That's probably my favorite Corpus thing. it says. Cerberus. Oh, I want to switch back out of my this one. Warframe. I want to be in the other one. Go back to Banshee. That's what I'm leveling
up. Well put together, operator. Now get out there and
cut down the
and make the Lotus proud.
Okay. Pluto. I need to hack the things that come out of the drop ship. Okay.
Eliminate all apparatus threats.
What an interesting place. I appreciate you doing this task for me.
Hi, Cephalon Suda. Also, eventually need to beat Mastery Rank 9. It's the sneaky one, and I am just really struggling doing that one. I wish I could just, like, skip it. I know I technically don't have to do more mastering. Try to make the Redeemer and use Banshee. So I know that you can't use any. Oh, a datum. Nice. Cool. But the only thing you can use is your Parazon for that mission. For Mastery Rank 9.
There's a heavy unit approaching.
Just dumb. Like, can't I use a bow? A bow is sneaky. I can just headshot them. Redeemer is a melee gun blade. I couldn't use any weapon other than my Parazon. I literally couldn't. I'll have to give it a try again though. You had to do like sneak attacks on it, on the things. Which was dumb. You can't use any of your abilities, because I tried using Evara Prime to go invisible. You can't use your abilities. So that was unfair. But I'll definitely give it another try. Fancy pacifists make all steps silent. Yeah, I need to finish leveling up Banshee. God damn it, wait, forget.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Successful mission. Find extraction.
To be its dead, Zakote.
Question is, they're gonna be a. Ooh, nice, you found another datum. Congrats! Okay. The relay.
Meditation. That which can be destroyed by the truth should be.
Eight. Nine.
Full frontal attack is not always the best option. Using your stealth abilities, eliminate all enemies without being detected.
Oh, I guess I can use my regular melee. I didn't think I could. Dang it. Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, psh. I couldn't find him. So dumb. Okay, those three are done. Now I head over here. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Thank goodness, don't. Got you. Okay. Cool, 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 cool. And now this is that, was that the first one or was the first one over here? Yeah, that's the first one. Okay. Ah, dang it. That was my last attempt. I just, I wanted to shoot them from far away.
Full frontal attack is not always the best option.
Make the Redeemer.
Using your stealth abilities, eliminate all enemies without being detected.
I don't know if I can. Okay. Yet, I mean, where do I get the blueprint for Redeemer? No, I figured I could make it. I just don't know where to get the blueprint. Okay, it's from the market. Cool. Okay, that's blueprints. Okay, so nope, what I wanted to do. That's what I'm trying to, yeah, that's what I was trying to find, is the blueprint, not the... Weapons... Equipment...
Operator, did you hear that? It said... Cosmic background radiation is a riot!
Ah, there it is. I couldn't remember how to get to the blueprint. There we go. Okay. Let's see what the Redeemer... Let's see, can I make the Redeemer right away? Need Vasto Dualscana. I don't have either of those. I don't have Vasco. Or I don't... Not Vasco. I don't have Dualscana. I don't have Vasco. Okay. Those are on market too? Ghana. And there's a vast, must be a secondary Vasto. Right. And Vasto. Okay. Okie dokie. Those are trekking through. I need the handheld nav beacons. And I just need Tamu. Was the last two things in the star mission or star map? Yeah, I figured I didn't need to master them up. I'm probably going to anyway because I want to have everything mastered. At least said that I mastered. Although actually they're pretty easy to make, so I might just not bother. Yeah, I probably won't.
Operator, incoming transmission. It's from Fortuna.
Allied Faye selling the latest in asset security, conduits. Put the key in, and you can pull the shinies out. Trick is, you gotta wait to open. Something happens to the conduit before you can pull the goods. You don't get the goods, ever. Also, the bleeders Allied sold the tech to will try to kill you. Give that console the old bypass so we can get this thing started.
Oh, it's one of these missions. Oh, I don't... These are annoying.
Allied V sold the conduits with interference routines specifically designed for the Kenno. Things might get a little weird. Conduit keys are carried by high-ranking muckety mucks. Knock them down. See what they've got.
Oh,
a matching conduit.
Well, bad.
Demo unit incoming. Don't let them near the conduit.
Shoot, I hear it. Nope. Great. That one was a success.
Fiddling with an incoming routine. How's that feel?
Shoot, I hear the beepy dude. Oh shit. Well,
they killed the conjurer.
Okay, well, that one failed. Alrighty. Have a good afternoon. Good evening. Thanks for stopping by, Frost.
Units looking to depart this mortal coil and take you with it. Keep it clear of that conduit.
Where is it? I hear it. I see. They're down below.
Hear that beeping? Demo unit's on its way.
Thank you. That's fine. Before the system resets, we can take them again. Hey, Star God. How's it going? Welcome, welcome. This is the last of my Kuva Fortress missions. The star map. And then I have... I just have to get the... I don't remember what they're called, but... There's like an item you need for. Yeah, this was the last mission that I needed to complete for the star map. Which means I have one more mission that I need to do before I've completed the star map. Or at least like what I have visible. Because I haven't done the new war yet. I don't have a necromech. I need to sort that out. But the last thing I have to do is Hades, which I need the Animo nav beacons for, which I need to do. Lead the squad. But I'm glad to be done with that for now. I have all that, unlocked. I almost have Banshee maxed. Which is great. I play on PC. I use a controller, but I'm playing on PC. Currently, I've got these in process. I have Vasto and Dualskana going to make Redeemer. It's been recommended for Master Rank 9. To use. Prefer keyboard over controller. Ah, thank you for the follow, Stargod. Let me make that. That was very tiny. Figure out how to. Not have that be so tiny.
Operator, did you hear that? It said... Cosmic background radiation is a riot!
Okay, that should be better. Thank you for dropping by, Star. Appreciate it. Okay. I know that to get those things, I need to do a Sichura, one of the places that I can do. Yes. Yeah, I do play with viewers. I've played with a couple of them. Frost King, who was in here earlier, I've played with. I've also played with Baron, who stops by every now and again as well. Both of them are much higher level than I am and a lot more experienced. So they've kind of carried me a bit. Baron helped me complete Lua and a bunch of other stuff as well. But yeah, like, feel free to... My username on in Warframe is the same as my Twitch name. So feel free. I know. My friend Ace, who's Discount Humor, he... I, for a long time, played mainly and streamed mainly GTA RP. That's kind of where I got my start with streaming. Well, actually, I did Red Dead Redemption 2 RP first. I streamed that. But Ace, Discount Humor, he played or plays my character's brother, and we're friends out of character as well. So he is also higher level than I am, and he's been helping a lot too. Another friend of ours from our like RP Discord server, Nath's, he has been a great help as well. My really good friend Mia, who again I met through roleplay, she is also in a similar leveling spot as I am. So her and I have been doing some stuff together. I have never actually played through the Red Dead Redemption 2, the actual game. It's not my, like, I've played some of it. I gave it a try. It wasn't, like, my type of game, necessarily. It's like GTA. Like, I enjoy GTA RP, but I don't enjoy GTA. Like, the base, the actual, like, game. I don't know. I like being an NPC. I haven't done GTA online. I'm not into, like, the crim stuff. I'm more into, like, telling stories with friends, part of it, and like using that as like a platform, kind of like Dungeons and Dragons and type stuff. Choose to leave now or man, fighting. I don't want to leave. I want to stay. Fine. That's the last of them. But I've been kind of taking a break from GTA RP for the past like 2 months. I've been a bit burnt out. Plus, it's the end of the school year. I'm a teacher. I'm in my fourth year. I'm coming to the end of my fourth year of being a first grade teacher. And I have 3.5 days left of school. But next year, I'm going to be a reading specialist. So I am moving out of my classroom. I have to move everything out. That's mine, and I own a lot of stuff. So I've been packing stuff up over the past like week, 2 weeks really, and I have a bunch of stuff in my apartment now. So I still have stuff to move out. I have to clean things, which that I'm gonna have the kids do. like dirtiest wipe competition. It's like the best thing ever. You just hand them a cleaning wipe and be like, hey, Whoever has the dirtiest wipe in X amount of time gets a prize from the prize box. They love it. They will find every surface to clean. It's great.
I didn't get that. Could you try again?
My Siri just tried to, like, do whatever. No, phone. I don't, I'm not trying to use Siri. But yeah, I've got 3.5 days left. Still a lot of stuff left to do. But thankfully,
operator, are you enjoying the
thankfully, don't have, I mean, I have Monday off, which is really nice, so I'm not as, like, exhausted. We had a field trip on Thursday to the zoo, and that was, the kids had a lot of fun. It was absolutely exhausting. Field trips bring me so much anxiety. The kids love them, but it's a lot, because you're in a public space. And, like, away from school, and just, it's stressful as a teacher. Field trips.
The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
Great story.
Ancients are the most powerful. Age and feeding has made them strong.
Dude, those wings are so cool. Quispy Nug. That's a great name. I love it. Quispy Nug. Oh, bye, Quispy Nug. So I need the things that drop from the ships. I need to hack one of them to get the whatever the things. Keep accidentally, like, trying to bop you with my sword. So I'm just like, oh, it's moving! It's an enemy! No, it's not. It's an ally. Get off our cryopod thing. Rude. Rude infected. Oh! The tentacles! That's so cool. What Warframe has the tentacles? Well, Hydroid. Tentacles are cool. queen of button mashing! Mash, mash, mash. Wave cleared. Nice. Okay. So theoretically, after this one, we should get a ship. It died. It finally listened.
Available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
Okay.
Keep fighting.
Ship.
Another opportunity to extract will appear
Need
soon.
Need the ship. Why no ship? Rude game. Probably confident you were ready for it. Alright. Fair.
Move and strike. We have to win this.
getting close to being done. And yeah, I think you're definitely right that after this one, we should go. I guess this isn't one of the tile sets where there'll be a ship that comes after five. My gosh, you've got like a tornado of things on top of you. Oh man. I died. Rude. These things are rude. Oh, jeez. My God, these things hurt. Here you go. Last wave. We can do it. The quick main gun next up for this. Yeah, I don't think this is the right tile set anyway. Because we should have had a ship come drop things off. After five rounds, but we did not. Wait, that wasn't the end of that wave? Oh, there was. Okay. You can handle I was like, wait a second. Okay, well, I maxed Banshee. So that's exciting. That's all maxed. Okay.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Okay. Let's see. I've got Mirage, Titania, and Zephyr to level. Oh, Zephyr is the Cyclones. Now you're 100% ready. Nice. I'm gonna give Zephyr a try. Hopefully this has a better tile set for those thingamabobs that I need.
Search of lost and items buried deep below the surface. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Jeez, you just like vaporize things.
Protected from enemy fire.
Wow, I've missed every single- wow. Dude had pretty good evasion. Nope, I wanted to go inside.
Power cell for the excavator.
Oh, cool. Okay, that's what that does. How do I get back down? Crap. Oh, I'm gonna just do this way. Oh, whoa! Fall slower. Cool.
Some explode when killed. We'll need to strike and move.
Give me that. Oh wow, this guy flies. That's cool. Oh, y'all went to a different one. Whoops.
The dig site.
Cool, air burst. What's that do? Neat! Oh, I can like shoot a burst of air. Cool. Yo, I can levitate! Oh, this is cool. That's cool. Heck yes.
Excavation complete. Look what we found.
Cool. I'm hoping I find that ship thing that I need. But yeah, I'll definitely let you know. The ship that's supposed to, like, bring reinforcements and so I can get the, the things that I need to do Hades. Where even is extraction? Oh, it's over that way somewhere. How do I get to extraction? Extraction is this way somewhere. Okay. Was it usually in survival? Okay. Then yeah, let's dip and Whee! Oh my gosh, this lake. I am like impressed with this Warframe. I can just like noom jump so high. And just like glide. So like that's pretty darn cool. And like softly float down.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Honestly, I didn't notice, Star God. I did not notice. Why does it look wrong? Yeah, fair. Yeah, I need the Animo Nav beacons, which says they're on the Corpus Outpost tile set on Pluto. I have all of Pluto unlocked, except for Hades. So I'm not worried about that. The Ambulus proxies. Oh, do you have a lich on Pluto? Is your lich on Pluto, Star God?
Stand by while I analyze the intelligence profiles of the Grineer.
Yeah, my lich is not on
Mathemander,
Pluto.
did the operator enjoy this criticism?
Fair. Yeah, my lich is
The
on
slaughter that you subjected me to was.
Mars. Paris is like basically useless. Fair. Yeah, the only part of the like regular star map that I don't have unlocked is Hades. I have everything else.
Nearby communications towers broadcasting crucial
I hate
enemy
these type of missions,
intelligence. Capture the
but
towers and decode
the
any
survival
incoming
mission
messages.
didn't have the tile doesn't didn't seem to say that it had the tile set that aren't that's needed. How do we get out of here this part? I guess we have to take the elevator. I guess it is the elevator. And this was on the list of ones that could have the tile set. Yep, I've seen the ship on this map before.
You have captured a radio tower.
I'll go this way. There's the ship. Okay. I see the thing that I need. I see the thing. Nope, it fell down here.
Tower lost.
Ambulance. What have they done to her? Fix this.
Bypass.
The ambulance is down.
Ha-ha!
Into its
I did it.
systems.
Okay, that's the thing that I needed. I don't know what he does, but that's
The enemy have taken its power. You must capture it. We have lost control of the tower. We are dominating. Keep it up.
Oh, you hurt. Ow. Rude. Like that thing. That's a mean thing.
The enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it. Decoded. Leave nothing alive. Clear out the remaining forces. Enemy have deployed fierce reinforcements. Are you willing to stay and decode more messages? They are broadcasting another message. Make sure the enemy never receives it.
I want to see if I got the thing that I'm supposed to. The whatchamacallit,
the data you have collected here today will go a long way in supporting our cause.
Yeah, hey, okay, cool. That's the thing that I needed. And I only needed 5. Great. I'm done. That's all I needed. Great. Cool. That's all I needed. Okay. Hades. Assassination.
Frontback, you're nothing if not predictable. I bet your advisors begged you to hide Adamos somewhere defensible and undetectable. But you had to show it off, didn't you? As an investor, I must say, I don't approve.
Glast? You're the shadow investor? You ingrate. You could have had everything, and now you seek to ruin your mentor's hard work?
Your hard work? I didn't design Animo to be a weapon, and I would have never disabled its governor.
never did have vision.
On the contrary, I envision this whole venture will come crashing down around you.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Each Tenno attack on my ambulance has been logged, analyzed, and refactored from our Animo project. You've brought these Tenno to their deaths. A terrible miscalculation.
Shiver in my, ear.
Oh, I've learned one
weirdest
thing,
like an itch in my ear. Here we go. I think I got the itch a little bit, at least.
Ambulance and deploy this protocol.
Someone retrieve that ambulance model before auto destruction kicks in. She can be refurbished.
They're going to try and fix the hacked ambulance. Don't let them. It's crucial that Beck takes it back onto his ship as is.
Oh shoot, I am stuck under the stairs. There we go. I'm not stuck.
Ensuring prompt delivery in mission critical roles.
I don't understand why it says hacked ambulance. An ambulance was... Okay. No! No. Don't you dare. Don't take it.
No. You need to hack the ambulance before Beck recovers them. This is...
How do we get it, though? I don't understand. Incoming ambulance. I think there's more than... Okay. Okay, so you just have to defend it for the for a minute and make sure nothing takes it. Seems. Here we go. Bunch of things. That's ours. No! What the heck?
Finish the job while you had the chance. That ambulance will live to fight another day.
What the actual heck? Security team deployed. We got it? You sure? Oh, that's Mars. That's our Shock Xmas. Cause I don't know if we got this. Okay. No flying things. Flying things are rude. Flying things are bad. Get microwaved on the from the inside. The microwave from the inside. Oh, that doesn't do much to you at all.
Fire the artillery.
Nope. Oh, that's our. Right. Oh, that was our ship. That's our ship. Okay, 2 of 5. That was our ship. Okay, not the other ship. Okay.
Everything I own. Worked my way to the top of the board from nothing. You create nothing. You earn nothing. You deserve nothing.
Okay, cool. Okay, eyes on the sky. No bird things. No bird things. Not allowed. Okay, great. That's our ship.
Blast. How are these Tenno going to finish me when they can't even end what they have begun?
Your fortune on the backs of others, Frode. Your hard work is their hard work. You let the burdens rain down while the credits trickle up.
Course cat's gone.
Ack. Nope. I didn't get it in time. Shoot, there's two of them. Ah!
The dropship with a special delivery. I haven't felt this good since they rebuilt my larynx.
Okay. Hacking. Got that. That's hacked.
Don't let her go to waste.
Heck, where? What the heck? There was literally nothing around it. And we failed.
Could have rebuilt the system, Frode. Instead, you've made
the one I was working on, that was bullshit. That was bullshit, that last one.
We could do this dance all day long, Tenno, but you'll never defeat my Ambulus army. Now, you're just wasting my time. Give my regards to Glast.
That last one was bullshit. Because I saw, like, the blue trail on the one that I was working on protecting. But, like, there was nothing to shoot. And, like, I was shooting around all in the area. It was just nothing. And then it just got picked up. That was bullshit. But I think we'll do better this time around. Because I think, although, did it take those things? Okay, no. It doesn't take them. Good. Actually, I want to... yeah, I need a second too. I wanted to upgrade Wafram.
Excellent armaments, operator.
Well, I please haven't gotten any.
Cover me in blood. Safe and sound.
I want to switch this for my Tombow. Because I much prefer my Tombow. There we go. Alrighty. You good? Cut.
Ordis has been counting stars, operator. All accounted for.
Same to you. Good luck. Okay. At least this time now we kind of know what we're doing.
I bet your advisors begged you to hide Atomos somewhere defensible and undetectable. But you had to show it off, didn't you? As an investor, I must say, I don't.
I need to get used to how slow shadow investor. My Warframe goes down. Everything.
And now you seek to ruin
how long my jump is.
Hard work? Your hard work? I didn't design Animo to be a weapon, and I would have never disabled its. On the contrary, I envision this whole venture will come crashing down around you.
Each Tenno attack on my Ambulus has been logged, analyzed, and refactored from our Animo project. You've brought these Tenno to their deaths. A terrible miscalculation. You've learned nothing from me.
I will consider what I have learned from this skirmish.
I've learned one thing, Beck. Never underestimate the competition.
Whee! Okay. There we go.
Quick, hack okay. That disabled Ambulus. Upload this protocol.
Okay. I'm on bird watch. Nope.
Thank you.
our dropship response times are second to none, ensuring prompt delivery in mission-critical roles.
Bird. No birds allowed. This is our thing.
You fool should have finished the job while you had the chance. The ambulance will live to fight another day.
Where's our next one? Over here. Rude, why'd you go up there? You're not a bird. Oh my gosh. I can't get up there! Oh my god.
To your investment.
There we go. Okay. I'm up here. I'm on bird watch. Bird, bird, bird.
Whatever you do, don't let them fix that ambulance.
Fire the artillery.
Oh my god, ah! I'm gonna die. Nope. An ambulance is re-enabled! Rude! How dare. Bird, no. Nope. At least now it's down here. These are easier to deal with. Osprey.
Anything go to waste.
Okay, two. Security team deployed.
Everything
fun.
I own, I built. Worked my way to the top of the board from nothing. You. You earn nothing. You deserve nothing.
It's over there.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Yeah. God damn it.
That ambulance model before auto destruction kicks in. She can be refurbished. Fire artillery. Scatter those stainless steel rats.
Okay. God damn it. Okay, it's down. Nope, bird.
Drop ship with a special delivery.
Bird.
I haven't felt this good since they rebuilt my larynx.
Okay. Three done. Two more.
You made your fortune on the backs of others, Frode. Your hard work is their hard work. You let the burdens rain down while the credits trickle up.
Oh, there's one. It's rare. God damn it. I got shocked with like an EMP thing or whatever. Can't. God damn it. Something keeps hitting me. God damn it, Jesus. Here we go. Got him. Okay, revived. We hack. We got the hack. Nope. Bird, die. Heck yes! We did it!
Throw everything.
Whew! That was.
Take this away from me.
Good God,
they
that was rough.
Will not win. They
that was hard.
It.
I know this for certain, Frode. You've earned this. I'm sorry, animal. Execute the protocol.
Oh, okay. Yeah, there's a. That's our dude. Okay.
What was that? My ship.
Ah.
Eject the bridge module.
Oh, these are the ambulance going from inside. Heck yeah. That was cool. I thought it was cool. I like that.
I abandoned the project when I fled the Corpus. I should have known it was too powerful to leave in
Savior of Pluto.
Luna's proxies still exist. Formidable. But the threat of their superintelligence is now gone. Thank you, Tenno.
Heck yeah. Okay. Heck yes. That was really hard. Good work. Literally would not have been able to do that without you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for your help. Okay. Now I have done everything on this. So now I have to build my necromech. You're never doing that again. I hope to not have to. Okay, so now I need to get my necromech to be able to do new war. Because I think to get Steel Path, you have to do new war. Okay. That means going to Deimos, Necrolisk. Whew! Did you help me with Hades on Pluto? Hell no! Yeah, that was rough. But again, thank you. Couldn't have done it without your help. Okay. So, where's Mother? Forget I can fast travel to Mother.
Together, we will pass a
few bounties. Isolation vault tier 1. Afraid of a little work. Get necromech parts.
Much has been hidden from us on Deimos.
So I can do the new war. Must surely contain the deepest and darkest. I'll at least try one of these before I decide if I'm going to just buy a necromech, which may end up being the case. I attempted one of these by myself, but I kind of failed multiple times. So I'm going to try it with someone and see if that's any better. And if not, I'm just going to buy a necromech. Oh. There we go. Now it's open. Crazy ass vodka. Okay, fair. Fair, fair, fair.
The infestation is strong, but stupid. With the right materials, we can fool it into letting us enter.
Yummy for a monster door. Let's find some more.
Cool. I got that.
We will need additional samples, but This is a good start.
Well, this is cool. This isn't where I'm supposed to be, but it's cool.
Now we just need a jug to mash everything together in. Cooking? Uh-oh. Something's coming. Don't let it grab the snacks!